Chris Cantelli, our president, would like to say.
There you go. Excellent. Thank you. And thanks everybody for coming. It's I think, a really nice representation of the Chicago Alliance of Visual Artists here. We're super excited about a lot of stuff that's going on with the Chicago Alliance of Visual Artists. We're going to have some really kind of mind-blowing venues next year that we're really excited about. Can't tell you everything about that, but it's going to be great for the organization. And we've got like 6 or 7 events yet this year. So we're starting our first ever studio visit program, and we're going to have 3 this year. It's just like a half a day, Saturday afternoon type of thing. We're going to have 3 this year, and so we're going to go and visit CAVA Artist Studios. The first one's going to be at the Bridgeport Art Center. Actually, Chris Newman has been kind of putting this on at the Bridgeport Art Center. There are CAVA members, Pat Stewart, Seth Gozo, who's also on our board, and Jim Preston. Yeah, so lots of stuff going on, and the membership is growing, and we're super excited about next year, because that's going to really be great. So anyway, thank you everybody for coming, and we're going to get to the award.
Jennifer Turner is new to our board, and she's also secretary on the board now, and she helped co-manage this show with me. So.
And Jennifer was just at the other art fair, and that's actually how we met, was at the other art fair, so a couple of years ago. Welcome, and thank you for putting all this together. So.
Okay. So we'll start out. We have 3 honorable mention awards, and the first one goes to Chris Newman for his sculpture.
Yay, Chris!
So, okay, we have Phyllis Brodney. It is aided by the change of color and visual perspective as you walk around your sculpture.
That's what she said.
And for Phyllis, what she said, Phyllis is...
you should show us the piece.
Yeah.
Yeah, Phyllis is right down here. We can all walk down. Colors and texture provide a sense of anxiety and captures the horrors of global warming.
Wow.
Okay. And the third honorable mention, this person actually lives in Northfield, Minnesota, is around the corner here. Her name is Ann Reinerson.
Yes.
And it's this one, and she said, the execution shown in the composition and technique is great. It's also wonderful how it depicts the theme and what we're going through in more scientific. And the first one will go to Steve Deer.
Yay!
Jennifer, where's the piece? Where's the piece? This piece is right here.
Okay.
This photograph. And our judge said the title is Recreation. The composition and integration of many visual images draws you in and really makes you think. And it's sort of, she said, it's sort of like fun but scary. That's kind of how she put it. So that's Steve. To James Bowden, and his piece is right at the end here. Her comments were, even though this is a flat surface, there are dimensions that take the inside into its own land, into a variety of landscapes. Cool. Okay. Sanford Bredeen, is he here? No. Anyways, this is another award of excellence for this photograph. And it was, the components of the picture really flow and capture the eye. The triangle shape on the right keeps you involved. And she really liked the people detail, which on a quick look might not be noticed. Person right there. Okay. That's in show. The top is Darcy Bird, and her piece is Violet. The title, so Darcy. Yay. The older position and color variations really flow and capture your eye. It made her think of Georgia O'Keeffe, modernized in a quilt. So thank you, everybody, and we're looking forward to a great fall.
Thank you.